बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। माय डियर स्टूडेंट एंड द व्यूवर्स, वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट वंस अगेन द सीरीज ऑफ ऑनलाइन लेक्चर्स फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू दैट यू विल बी एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड द बेसिक कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ जर्नलिज्म, मास कम्युनिकेशन एंड मैस मीडिया। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द ओरिजिन ऑफ जर्नलिज्म, दैट फ्रॉम वेयर दिस जर्नलिज्म टेकन फ्रॉम। द वर्ड जर्नलिज्म इज टेकन फ्रॉम द फ्रेंच जर्नल व्हिच इज इन टर्न कम्स फ्रॉम आफ्टर लैटिन Danner or Daily. The Acta Dorina, a handwritten bulletin, was the first put up the Daily in the form. The main public square in the ancient Rome was the world's first newspaper. The journalism word was taken from the word journal in French and as well as Latin. The journalism comes from the Acta Dorina, which appeared in the Roman era, where news and announcement fixed are installed in the center of city at the time when was called the Forum Roman. It was a historical perspective of journalism that at the center of city these things were reported, were announced by the writers, by the narrators and by the journalist at the center of city, and these reports were shared the daily happening, which is most important information for the society. The origin of word journalism is a journal or dujo, which means day, where all the day's news and news continued the front sheet. The original word first journal was taken from the word journal, which means the daily news, which is content on front sheet in printed format or in handwritten format. In literary journalism or journalistic meaning of things, journalism or news, basically the word journal, that the reports or records. The original meaning of that particular word is reports or records. In French means by day. If we can get its meaning, the daily report or daily record or daily activity in Latin. But if we can go through by the French language, that means a day. That means if we can combine these two languages meaning, then it become the daily reports. That means a journal. So the Dutch language also explained itself as a diary, which means broadcasting as well. After discussing the origin of journalism, now it's time to discuss on the definition of journalism. We should be able to understand, we should be clear our idea that what is origin of journalism, and then after what is the simple definitions of journalism. So before we talk, the journalism is the discipline of gathering writing and reporting news, and broadly includes the process of editing and presenting the news articles. Journalism applies to various media, but is not limited to the newspaper, magazine, radio, television. While under pressure to be the first to publish its story, each news media organization adheres its own standard, accuracy, quality, and style. Journalism is a discipline where the news can be gathered, news can be collected, news can be reported, and broadly edit and well present to the audiences for the sake of fulfill their need of information, fulfill their need of entertainment, fulfill their need of current scenario and that what is going on throughout the world. On standard of accuracy, quality and stars, usually editing and proofreading its report prior to the publication. Many news organizations claim proud tradition of holding the government officials and institutions accountable to the public, while media critics have raised the question on accountability of the press. This was a simple definition of journalism, that it's usually doing journalism for editing and proofreading to give fairer reporting and fair reporting to the readers. Many of news organizations proudly claim that the institution are accountable by the public. When any reader, any listener or any viewer, he read, he listen the news, that he can be assumed, he can be observed, he can ask from the proofreading and fair editing and coverage of newspaper by any single organization. Now come to the point, what is the media? It was a printed form of communication. Now the media is the communication outlets or tools used to store or deliver information or data. The term refers to the components of mass media communication industries, such as print media, publishing news and media, photography, cinema, broadcasting, radio and television, etc. As we talked before that, the journalism is mainly focused on the editing and proofreading, and it's mainly focused on radio, television and advertisement. It is a advanced form of communication after the invention of radio and television that become the most popular and most effective tool of mass communication as compared to the print media, because most of people, those who doesn't know how to read, how to understand, how to write, but they are able to understand the language which was mostly spoken by local languages, or sometimes they are able to understand the another languages. So the media, it's a referred to the components of communication industry. That means it can be included in the photography, cinema, broadcasting and extras. Basically the media or mass communication, it's the third type of communication. As you have remember in last year semester, first semester of mass communication, we had discussed that the first original is a communication, then intrapersonal communication and interpersonal communication, and then mass communication. Mass communication is consist of message, medium and public. So it is a media, it is also a way of communication through any medium, which can be the photography, which can be the cinema, which can be the broadcasting, such as radio, TV or advertising. So this is the basic concept of media, which will be helpful to all of you. Now, what describe the broadcasting media? The broadcasting media describe itself the traditional form of media, but include radio and television. Technically, from broadcasting can be included on the satellite. By the help of satellite, these are available already. Radio and televisions are already available here. But by the help of satellite, they can be reformed based on the transmission and locations. They can be disseminated information to the huge number of public. Now come to the digital media. The digital media is a digitalized content that can be transmitted over the internet or computer networks. There is a little bit difference between the broadcasting media, which is based on the satellite, and the digital media, which is based on the computer networks. This can be included the text, radio, video, graphic, the mean of news from TV network, newspaper, magazine, etc. can be presented on the website or blog, can be fall this category. The most digital media are based on the translating along with the data into the digital data. The internet began to grow when the text was put on the internet instead of stored on a paper, or it can be previously. Soon after, the text was put to component and followed. Then came radio and video on internet. Digital media has come long with the way of short years, became known it today, and it continually growing phases. Basically, there are the two different other names of digital media: the all component of journalism, media, electronic media, broadcasting media, all gathered on the one platform, which is called digital media, which is called online journalism, and which is called the web journalism. So this was a precious information and a little bit lecture regarding the introduction to the basic concepts of mass media. Through this lecture, we will be mainly understand these topic that which I have uploaded on your Google Classroom for acknowledgement, and for that you can note it. There are some chapters which I have explained, that chapter 1, introduction to mass media, printing press, radio, television, internet, mass media before independence, and many more. So these topics we will be completed as time by time, and these will be helpful to all of us to understand the need or requirement. And inconvenience, that introduction to mass communication in Pakistan, functions of mass media, which we have already discussed, negative and positive role, which we have already discussed, how people use mass media in Pakistan, basic concept and theories of mass media, and newspaper production. These are the introductory chapter, and now chapter 2, growth of Muslim press in subcontinent, growth of Muslim press after independence till the present, major developments in press in Pakistan, major problems and prospects of mass media in Pakistan, good governance and press, and public relations, growth of and expansion of radio, TV and films in Pakistan, growth of cable TV and its cultural and ethical impacts upon the Pakistani society, silent feature of Pemra and electronic media and private sector, FM and satellite, and not all these things. So thank you very much for watching this video regarding the introduction to mass communication to on the topic of basic concept of journalism, mass media and broadcasting media. Thank you for watching. If you have any query or question, you may ask from me.